A major home improvement retailer is making Indianapolis the home of its new customer support center, bringing with it 1,000 jobs. Lowe's announced the plans this morning. The North Carolina-based company plans to renovate the 140,000-square-foot office space at InTech Park 12. That's on Network Way. The price tag for the project, $20.5 million. It's expected to be complete by early next year.